I can.
Yeah, set this to public, yeah.
Options.
Game type. No,
not single player. Public.
Get out of my way, you little bitch.
Alright, cool. Well, I've accepted. Does it have to be the same three partners?
It doesn't say, so we assume any three will do.
Yeah, does it have to be, maybe not the same five quests for the same five people, or can it be like one quest for three people?
No, I think it could be one quest with five quests with a different person. I don't think it's that picky.
Yeah.
If it is, there's probably like a whole community that's set up for doing co-ops anyway, so.
It is true. Alright, well, sod it. Shall we get back to playing?
Yeah, so, I'm already running out there.
Alright, get to the inn. Where's the prodigal son? Oh, Christoph. Who the fuck is Christoph?
Why do you do that?
I have no. What the fuck? Oh, I have no fucking idea. I thought we were looking for the woods. Sod it. We're gonna help Christoph.
Fair enough. Tell me he's still alive. Is that alive? I chopped his leg off and he's like slowly rotating, but I can't tell if he's alive or dead. He's gotta be dead now. Yeah.
Well, is it a bit easier now you've upgraded your weapons somewhat?
Yeah, it can actually kill people now. Albeit slowly. But a little bit faster. This ground and pound thing is pretty.
Ah, back to the old pharmacy. That's not the regular pharmacy we keep getting lost at. Cool. Those vans. That room's pretty open. Right. So.
Oh, you little bitch.
Last one is the safe zone. Right, well, you can either stay in the safe zone and wait for the extra hour and then sleep till the morning. Or just bugger off.
Bear with me. I was concentrating on picking shit up without getting whacked. I've just ran towards the objective.
Ow. Bitch.
Hi-ya! Okay. That ended badly for me.
Yeah, I'm on my way. Right, I'm a cover champ.
Sweet.
I'm currently running on the bridge. And as we know, bridges aren't fun. Well, there is actually a quest to do at night. Which is back to our favourite bridge.
The kill zone.
Yeah.
You're gonna get through there.
Mind you, if you remember, we found it bloody easy there last time, just standing there just kicking people off.
Oh, that bridge. No, that bridge is alright. I thought you meant, like, the bridge with Hothead Joe.
Oh, don't you worry, I'm on that bridge with Hothead Joe. I'm just not going to give him the time of day. Well, more importantly, I'm running like a coward. Hothead Joe can sod off.
You certainly can. I ain't ready for that shit. My god, how the hell can they take these hits with an axe? I don't know.
I'm running towards it.
I didn't really want to heal.
People are laughing at me.
Can you see us? We're holed up in a bus. We're completely surrounded.
you're held up in this bus, are you? Okay, right. Christoph, I can see you. I'm gonna get you out of there, but the first thing I need to do is stop cranking that engine. With that. You're just drawing him in. It's not a hothead Joey, but it's an angry man. I will need your help for this, champ.
I'm gonna secure the area. Do you need help?
Negative, Christoph. Stay with the wounded. That's an order.
Damn, look at us giving orders.
We're big men.
We finally moved out of the house and now we're big boys. Time to lay low. Find a safe spot to make it through the night.
You all know the drill. You little bitch. Come here.
Someone spat at me.
Yes, it's a little cheeky chappy up there. I'm just going across.
Shithead.
Literally, just spent like 2 minutes trying to get up there. He just shot and he dropped it. But, yeah.
Oh, you would. I'd say I was out of range.
Punk. You with the big boy?
Yep. He's a coming. He's a cooking something, guy. He's got a bit confused.
Yes, he has. Oh, no, well, you made go boom.
He did it.
Yeah, walk into that, mate. Ow! I don't know why I stood there and just didn't dodge for.
There's no way he hit me from there.
Oh, crap, he actually killed me.
Come away from him. Over here. No, just leave him alone. I know you're guarding him, but he wants to be picked up. That's a good lad. Get out of the way as well, you skank. Come on, boy.
Save me, champ.
Where is he?
Oh my lord, he's right there.
Smell him.
I don't like this place.
No, nor do I. Just standing in the fire, just like, yeah, it's alright, innit? Jump over the car. We are gonna play the sneaky game.
Not anymore, you aren't.
Oh my lord, how down the dodge.
Shit.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Well out of range.
Yeah, he's done that a couple of times to me.
Yeah. No, it's going to be best. You just killed us here.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Got stuck in the corner.
Oh, I gave him a good twonk in then. Easy. This is a bit like the ground attack thing. Like, if you're out of range, it doesn't do much damage. Unless you get a direct hit, like I just did.
In the face. Let's get him out of that. Because he's actually... That's working for him, that little nook.
Yeah.
Something else roaring at me.
Yeah, we have to be so careful.
Oh, what the fuck is that? A pointer.
Destroying this increases odds of winning a powerful weapon. I'm fucking scared. That all sounds good.
I'm fucking scared. I don't want to fight it, whatever it is. Can't kill this dude, so...
Throw that net. Okay, I really don't understand what this was.
Yeah, that pissed him off.
Ow. Oh, you would not be so far away. Yeah, there's some stuff.
He's dead.
Night Hunter's Nest. I don't know whether it's worth going and doing that.
Fuck it, let's do it.
Yeah. Right. Equip your best weapon.
I've only got one weapon.
Equip your weapon.
Oh my god! Help me, Fred! Something's got me and it's breaking me.
I'm coming.
Run. Oh, it's actually a player. Well, that's kind of gay.
I definitely understand what's going on.
I thought people could only join, like, co-op. That's sort of what we wanted, but
Yeah, I don't quite like this,
just run. Run, my friend. He just basically one-shotted me. And I barely even saw him. He just flew at me straight
your head
dead.
On a swivel.
Oh.
Let me guess, it's right next to me. Look at this bollocks, though! What am I supposed to do with it? I have no idea. It literally just spawned in, and it's just grabbed me and killed me again. There's nothing I can do about it. Is it gonna do the same again? Probably. Where the hell are you?
Yeah, I'm being targeted by the horde. I thought I blew up one of those nest things. Whatever they are. But now I'm just hiding inside the house. Yeah, because there is another player.
Hmm.
Eat that, you bitch. Oh, this is not going well.
It's out there. Somewhere.
Yeah, they do a little jumping thing. Oh, I nearly killed the bastard as well. I don't like this game.
No. There we go, grab me again. What am I supposed to do with it? I don't fucking know.
Yeah, I want a public game where people can join up and kill me.
Yeah, you might as well just... Well, he's essentially in god mode.
You would think. I nearly killed him. One of them.
Well, all he's done is literally looked at me, wrapped something around me, and then killed me instantly. There's nothing I can do about it.
Hmm.
Maybe if I flash a torch in, but I...
Yeah, they don't like the UV.
Yeah, but I was literally standing in UV light, and he still killed me in it. So, I don't know. Kills me again, I'm quitting. Join a game in the daytime because this is just bollocks.
It's still here. I can feel
weird
it.
Goodness.
Here it comes. Where's it coming from? Up above. Won't have a chance of doing anything.
Yeah, I don't really like this co-op game thing.
UV has been disabled and killed me. Yeah, this can go get fucked.